Hello student, welcome to the YK channel. Today we learn angle bisector theorem part 2. What is an angle bisector theorem part 2? Any point equidistant from the side of the angle is on the bisector of the angle. Suppose ABC is an angle, P is any point equidistant from BA and BC. So we have to prove that P is on the bisector of this angle. Means we have to prove that PBQ, PBR, these two angles are congruent. Okay. P is any point in the interior of this angle ABC, PQ perpendicular to ray BA, PR perpendicular to ray BC, PQ equal to PR. To prove that ray BD is a bisector of this angle ABC means PBQ equal to PBR. In this figure, we can see these two triangles PBQ, PBR. Now proof. In a triangle PBQ and PBR, PBQ and PBR, PQ equal to PR, this is given. PQB, PRB, each 90 degree, and this is common side, BP means BB. So these two triangles are congruent by hypotenuse side theorem. If the two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding angle are also congruent, means these two angles are congruent, PBQ, PBR, means ray BD is a bisector of angle ABC, hence the proof. Okay.